Rained on hay. It was testing about 20% moisture. That's just too moist to go ahead and store them in the barn. Even now, we're still taking them, setting them in the barn on edge, just spreading them out. Like Brian said, it's kind of insurance. I mean, hot bales can heat up and they can burn barns down, so we don't want to do that. So now Chad's going to grab them from this side. Stacking a bale on edge.